shared responsibility of everyone on board. So before we depart, please pay attention to this important message. Stow all carry-on items securely in an overhead bin and place smaller items completely under the seat in front of you. Keep the aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas clear.
If you lose an electronic device in your seat, do not adjust your seat and ask a crew member for help.
As we leave the gate, fasten your seatbelt by inserting the metal tip into the buckle and adjusting the strap so it's low and tight across your ladder. To release, lift the top of the buckle.
Stay seated with your seatbelt fastened when the seatbelt sign is on, and keep it fastened whenever you're seated in case of sudden repair. In the event of repair, the crew might also need to buckle up for safety. We appreciate your understanding if our service is interrupted.
Federal regulations require all passengers to comply with all crew members' instructions, along with the posted placards and lighted information signs throughout the cabin.
Smoking, vaping, the use of e-cigarettes, or any smokeless product, including